A skill or burst that is cast within the duration of a certain buff has two things bound to happen. First, when the buff is removed after the casting of skill or burst, the damage bonus will be removed and will leave the skill or burst unbuffed until its duration finishes. Second, when the buff is removed after the casting of skill or burst, the damage bonus will be carried throughout the skill's duration even when the said buff is gone. And that is what we call the snapshot. The most important skills and bursts that are snapshotable are of the following. Subscribe if you don't mind helping this channel grow. Also, take note of the other skills and bursts that are not snapshotable. There are other tips here on this channel like one of these videos, so please check it out.